from 7 to 8 says, some nations boast in chariots and horses, but we boast in the name of the Lord. Pwede niyo po bang ipagmalaki 10 seconds? I will give you 10 seconds to boast the name of the Lord sa katabi po natin. We will rise up and stand firm. in the praises of your people, O God. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for the victory that you have given us. Thank you, Lord, for your mighty act in our lives, O God. Hallelujah. Lord, we remember the time that you spoke with the prophet Ezekiel. You said, Lord, in your word in Ezekiel 37, the hand of the Lord came upon me and brought me out in the spirit of the Lord and set me down in the midst of the valley, and it was full of bones. Then he caused me to pass by them all around, and behold, there were very many in the open valley, and indeed they were very dry. And he said to them, Son of man, can these bones live? So I answered, Ezekiel answered, he says, O Lord God, you know, ikaw lang ang may alam. And he says, again, he said to me, prophesy to these bones. With skin and put breath into you, and you shall Jesus, for every opportunity that you have given us, Lord. We are undeserving. We are undeserving of your love. But you have given us, you chose us, Lord God, to come together to worship you and join the heaven's armies. Join the worshiper of heavens to worship in spirit and in truth, Lord God. Not only the authority you have given, but you have given us the boldness to come to you in righteousness of Jesus Christ in us to worship you, Lord, the only true God, the only living God. And we will not be stopped from here, in here, but we will continue to worship you alone, for you alone are enthroned in the praises of your people. You alone is exalted up